just before Christmas, the first part of December, I praise God, and he came to the altar, or started to the altar, and God saved him before he got to the altar. And he said, I want to sing a song, and I just know a little bit of one, just a few words of it. And he talked it off, couldn't carry a tune. I praise God, every night he took a songbook home, and every night he'd come and he would talk it off, couldn't carry a tune. But he had the desire. Let me tell you, let me say that again. He had a desire to sing the songs of Zion. And he, after the revival, he kept singing. He kept going. And he ended up being a good singer. I praise God. Why? Because he said, I want to sing for God. I want to sing the songs of Zion. I praise God. And he became a great singer. He did a great job for God. And you can do the same too. Don't listen at somebody else. Don't listen at the devil. The devil will tell you you can't, but Jesus says you can. I praise God. Some people will tell you you can't, but Jesus says you can. Who are you going to believe? Are you going to believe man, the creator, the creature? Are you going to believe the creator? My. I'm going to believe the one that said, let us make man in our own image, in our own likeness. And he formed man out of the dust of the earth, and he breathed the breath of life into man's nostrils, and he became a living soul. I'm going to believe him than believe the one. I praise God that he formed.
Yeah, praise the Lord.
I'm going to believe him.
Yeah.
Praise God, because he's the one in control.
Amen.
He's the one that's on the throne.
Yeah.
He's the one that knows your intents of your heart.
Yeah.
He knows even the very hair of your head is numbered.
Yeah.
And you are important to God.
Yeah.
A sinner man, sinner woman, your soul is important to God. And he wants you to be saved. He wants you to believe him and take the word of God and let it be sown in your heart, the seed of the word. Let it come down into your heart and let it grow. I praise God, and you grow in the Lord, and you come up from there saying, I'm saved, I'm saved, I'm saved, I'm on my way to heaven. And the journey is getting sweeter every day. I don't know when I'm going to go, but there's one thing about it. I know which way I'm going. I praise God, because I've determined it in my heart. I've made my mind up. I got my feet on the rock. I praise God, and I'm on my way to heaven. I praise God, and you can make it, and I can make it. The devil says you can't do it. Tell him he's a liar. The Bible tells me that Satan is a liar.
Yes,
and he was a liar from the beginning.
Yes,
liar from the beginning.
Yeah.
But oh, let me tell you something tonight. You can have victory.
Yes.
You can have victory. You can have Jesus in your life.
Praise
you
Lord.
Can have Jesus in your life. You can be, you don't have to be, I praise God, you don't have to be the ground, the seed that fell by the wayside and the devil just come and take it.
Yeah.
You don't have to be, I praise God, like the one, praise God, that, praise God, that the stony ground. Praise God, you don't have to be like that where you don't have no root. You don't have no depthness in God. Praise God, you don't have to be like the ones among the thorns when the cares of the world just choke out the word. But you can be the one that's on good ground. You can receive it. You can have good ground. You can be the good ground that will take the word of God and apply it to your heart and apply it to your life. I praise God, and know that you can make it all the way to the pearly gates. And not just to the pearly gates, you can walk inside of them on the streets of gold, and you will be with Jesus forever and ever. All praise God. Tonight, just before, we're going to, just a little bit, we're going to, we've got some prayer requests, but I want to pray for you tonight if you're lost. If you don't know Jesus tonight, and you're there today, and you've heard the word, and the word has pricked your heart, and you realize that you're lost without God, and that you need Jesus in your life, let me encourage you right now. Just fall on your knees or raise your hands to heaven and say, Lord, I surrender it all. I repent of my sins, and I'm asking you to come into my life and save my lost soul. Oh, Lord, I want to go to heaven when this life is over, and I want to live for you. You be the Lord of my life, and God, I welcome you. And I'll turn from my sins, and I'll turn to you with my whole heart. Father, we pray for those that are out there today that's lost. We ask, God, that you would touch each one of them.
Yes.
Lord, that you'd let them realize that they're in need of a Savior.
Yes.
And his name is Jesus. Let them call upon him right now, God, and let them give their life and their heart. Let them give their all to him and let the blood be applied and let their names be written in the Lamb's Book of Life. Father, I ask you to do this tonight in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Brother Jonathan, God.
Yes.